You Are Precious is the tune Pacifique and two other former street boys are singing to God today. They have hope and joy they didn't know existed back when they survived on the streets. Pacifique never knew his father, and he lost his mother when he was only 3 years old. With no one to care for him and no opportunity to go to school, he started working at a very young age. By the time he was 8, he was on the streets of Kigali, trying to survive.
How did I get food is like stealing things, and my favorite food, it was like I took that drugs for to make me free for the sadness.
Pacifique got arrested and put in prison when he was only 8 years old. There, he was beaten and often went days without food. He eventually escaped and went back to live on the streets without much hope for a future, until Hope for Life Ministry went to the market where Pacifique spent most of his time. Hope for Life was there to rescue street kids.
But me, I was not on the list, but they took me because plan of God to me.
Today, Pacifique's life is very different. For the past 5 years, Hope for Life Ministry has provided food, shelter, formal education, and training for his future career. But more than that, the ministry has shared God's love with Pacifique and his friends, a love that has transformed them forever.
Yeah, I think God has planned for me. Before in the street, I was sad, but now there is difference. I'm hopeful for a good future.
Pacifique and two of his friends formed a gospel band called Shining Hope. Their first song, You Are Precious, speaks about the joy of knowing God. Myra Alejandra, CBN News.